Another project we have at DNRC is livestock. We have been buying milk for the staff, but we thought it is sustainable if we bring a cow and we can use the milk and also get the compost from the cow. So this is the cow we are milking for staff tea, and when it produces produces a lot of milk, we sell extra for income. And as you can see, they are now milky for 4 o'clock tea. That is processed.